Hello students, welcome to my channel. Now, we explain pannittu lines and angles 6.1 third sum explain pandren. 9th standard NCERT syllabus. In figure angle PQR. PQR. PQR is equal to angle of PRQ. Angle of PRQ that is the angle vandu equal to middle of the angle PQR and the Q angle vandu PRQ middle R PRQ in the angle equal number kuduthirukanga inda sum la. Then prove that angle PQS. Then PQS. So idoda next word in the PQS is equal to angle of PRT. PRT. That is the sum oda concept enna na namakku vandu inda triangle inda lines la inda angle vandu inda angle rendum equal na. So idoda Q oda inda external angle irukke adha Q oda inda angle um. So R oda inda angle um namakku vandu prove pannanum. So idu eppadi prove pannalamendra paakala vaanga. Ipa first vandu nama enna eduthukrom. Ipo na vandu PQ inda Q va middle la base panni ipo solren. Ipo Q va middle la base pannina ipo paringa QS என்றது ஒரு directionலயும் QR என்றது ஒரு direction ரெண்டுமே வந்து opposite directions ல போகுது இல்லையா. So இது வந்து ஒரு straight line-ஆ எடுத்துக்கலாம். So QS QS என்ற ரேவும் QR என்ற ரேவும் opposite ல இருக்குது. So S என்றது ஒரு straight line. So SR is a straight line. So in the straight line, we have opposite ray one over there. So then we have split panana. S upon the P line then start with P Q S angle P Q S Q in the middle of the children P Q S in the angle the number the sum consider. So P Q S plus P R P Q R. That's first one P Q S in the angle plus PQR in the angle. So, the Q is two angles. So, the two are adjacent to the middle. First one is PQS. That is the angle of PQR. PQR. What is the angle of PQR? The S is straight line. So, PQR is equal to the two of the 180 degree. We have to the SR is the straight line. What property? Linear pair. Property. So, this is the first equation. That is the second. Now, PQ is the first. Now, PR is concentrate. Now, PR is concentrate. R is the middle. R is the T. R is the Q. So, this is the line. QT is a straight line. This is the opposite direction. So, QT is a straight line. So QT is a straight line, the QT is in the middle of the R. So in R is ray one PR. So PR is PR and the ray the radula is split. So this is the angles on PRTO plus PRQ. And the first one PRT plus angle PRQ. And we have R middle of the R. So R is the second angle. This angle. PRT in the over angle. So PRQ in the over angle is equal to the linear pair property. So either end of add 180 degree. The second equation end of property is called linear pair. So the end of 180 180. So 1 and 2 equations that we equate. The end of equate first one the angle PQ. Yes. Plus angle PQR is equal to second equation angle PRT plus angle PRQ. So, this randomly number equate panni ezhudhirukka. Ipo kuduthirukku given one paringa kuduthirukku angle PQR is equal to PRQ kuduthirukanga. So, PQR namakku irukkile the PQR gadhukku vandu nama PRQ substitute pandrom. So, angle PQS plus angle PQR is equal to angle PRQ is equal to angle PRT plus angle PRQ. So, either end of the left side or right side. So, in the angle, we will cancel it. So, we will last final answer angle PQS is equal to angle PRT. So, this is what we will do. Okay, students, thanks for watching. Bye.